What is going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Now in today's video, guys, I'm going to be talking about how you guys will be able to play Fortnite Mobile on season 4 very soon. So before I dig into the video, I would really appreciate it if you guys could drop a like on the video and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. We're on the road to 6,000 subscribers. So if you like these type of videos, consider subscribing, and also, if you guys would like to support me any further, make sure to use my supporter creator code MJB7 in the Fortnite item shop. And also, I do apologize for the lack of uploads lately. I will be uploading more very soon. So, I mean, yeah, without further ado, let's get right in the video. So basically, if you don't know already, NVIDIA GeForce Now is actually coming to iOS devices. And if you don't know what GeForce Now is, it is basically a cloud streaming service that allows you to play PC games basically on any device that isn't like a gaming PC or anything like that. And you're going to be able to play PC games on your iPad, iPhone, any type of iOS device. The beta has just released a few days ago. Now you may be saying, what does this mean for Fortnite? Well, Fortnite actually did say they're going to be teaming up with GeForce Now to bring Fortnite on iOS devices using GeForce Now, because as most of you should know already, they have a lawsuit with Apple and all that. I'm not going to get into that, but basically, to get around not using the App Store, they're going to be using GeForce Now so people can actually play Fortnite Mobile in Season 4. Now, unfortunately, Fortnite is not on GeForce Now yet. They're still working on bringing more games to GeForce Now on iPads, but basically, Fortnite Mobile will be coming to GeForce Now very soon. And if you want to go ahead and find out how to install it, I'll put a link to GeForce Now in the description down below. You have to go ahead and install it through their website. It is 100% safe. And I mean, yeah, guys, that's really all I have for you guys in today's video. I hope this video did help you and inform you that Fortnite Mobile will be coming back, but that's really all I have for you guys in today's video. So thank you all so much for watching. If you did enjoy this video, make sure to drop a like and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Once again, I do apologize for not uploading in a while, but I mean, yeah, that's really all I have for you guys in today's video. So thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one. Later.